There will be people on the outside who will not understand the condition you men have. Now upon your shoulders rests the responsibility of a post-war world. You can start a business, filling station, grocery, or hardware store. Get a few acres of land and raise some chickens.
Spirits live on in the whole of time, exist in many vessels through time.
Is there something frightening to you? What scares you so much about traveling into the past, sir? Are you afraid that we might discover that our past has been reshapen, perverted, and perhaps what we think we know of this world is false information?
The only way to defend ourselves is to attack.
Wandered from the proper path, haven't you? These problems you have.
You know, you should wake up, Val. Your father's speaking. You might learn something.
He's making all this up as he goes along. You don't see that?
I wonder how he got here and what he's after. Is it really all so easy that he just came across us?
You are an everlasting spirit, Freddy.
I don't believe you. You make this up. I know you're trying to calm me down, but just say something that's true!
Are you thoughtless in your remarks? Do your past failures bother you? Is your life a struggle? Is your behavior erratic? What are you running from?
He's dangerous. And he will be our undoing if we continue to have him here.
If we are not helping him, then it is we. Failed him.
Perhaps he's past help. Or insane.